number that I want to perform for you has been a project this year. I usually try to write a new piece for this group to play, and I really wanted to take things back to an early piece that I wrote for a synthesized tape and accordion. And it was composed for a master's jury. We had to write all kinds of stuff to be able to come up with jury material every year. And so this was a piece that I wrote for a jury, and it was later performed. Because of technology changes, though, it hasn't been performed in recent years. Synthesized tape, the real tape, it's hard to find a tape player. So, thanks to Jason Scheifler, we spent a little time in the studio. First, we recorded this piece, but then the playback for the tape was problematic and was not digital for us. So I called him up this summer and said, "Do you want to mess around with the Introduction and Allegro a little bit more?" And of course he did. He likes to argue with me. We had some good discussions. So thanks to him, we've been able to revive this piece so that I can try to perform it for you today. And I also want to mention, thanks to my composition teacher, who is Gerald Kimner, he really was the one who motivated me to get into the studio. He was experimenting in there, and along with James Rothwell, who was the director of the recording studio at the time, I had a work study job in college recording concerts. And I was the only female in the recording studio, and I took a lot of abuse. They were great guys. But we had a lot of fun, and I had a lot of funny nicknames and all. But I was fortunate to have the mentorship of those two gentlemen to get me into studio. I was able to have unlimited access to the Moog synthesizer, and many times was in working and recording 2 o'clock in the morning to put this together for them. So Moog synthesizer puts out a lot of different electric sounds. Some of them are bleep, blop, wing, zip, zap. And you may hear a few of those, but this is about 40 to 50 hours worth of me working in the studio to prepare the tape you're going to hear me play with. And I'm going to listen to a click track so I can stay with it. This is Introduction and Allegro.